Karna. He was the eldest son of Kunti. Sun god Surya was his actual father. Karna was born before her mother's marriage to King Pandu. That is why Kunti placed baby Karna in a basket and set him to float on a river so that nobody can know that she had an illegitimate son. Then the floating baby boy was found by one of the Dhritarashtra's charioteer, Adhirath. Adhirath and his wife Radha raised the boy as their own son and named him Vasusen. There is not much available about Karna's family in Mahabharata, apart from his half-brothers, Yudhishthir, Bhim, Arjun. Mahabharata does not name his wives specifically, though they are mentioned multiple times in the epic. We get to know about his wives from various retellings and folklore. Brushali was one of his wives. She was the sister of Duryodhana's charioteer Satyasen. She was chosen by Karna's adopted father Adhirath. Brushali went sati on Karna's pyre after his death. At the time, it was not necessary for wives to do sati after husband's demise. They can attain widowhood. But she chose death, which tells us how immensely she loved Karna. Supriya was his another wife. She was a friend of Duryodhana's wife Bhanumati. In far later Tamil retellings, we find many other names of Karna's wives. They were Ponnurubi, Urvi. In Bengali folk writings, the name of one of his wives is said to be Padmavati. In Assamese folklore, one of them is called Tulsa. Surprisingly, in Kalinga or Orissa's folklore, the names are Chandravali and Padmavati. The thing is that in every folklore, he has only two wives. One of them is Suta caste, another is Kshatriya caste. In Jaimini Aswamedhika Parv, written by sage Jaimini, the name Padmavati is recorded as the mother of Vrishaketu, which is also recorded in the folklore. Karna had 9 sons from his 2 wives. They were Vrishasen, Vrishaketu, Chitrasen, Satyasen, Sushen, Shatrunjay, Dvipata, Banasen or Susharma, and Prasena. Prasena was killed by Satyaki. In some texts, it is mentioned that one of Karna's son was killed during the chaos after Draupadi's swayamvar. His name was Sudhama. So maybe Prasena and Sudhama were same. 8 of the Karna's son took part in Kurukshetra war. Shatrunjay, Vrishasen and Dvipata were killed by Arjuna. Bhim killed Susen, Nakul killed Chitrasen, Satyasen and Susharma. Vrishaketu was his only son who survived the Kurukshetra war. After the war, when Pandavas were made aware of Karna's lineage, Vrishaketu came under the patronage of the Pandavas. Later in the time of Yudhishthira's Ashwamedha Yajna, Vrishaketu accompanied Bhima and Arjuna to acquire the sacrificial horse and famously fought and was killed by Babrubahan, who was Arjuna and Chitrangada's son.